the life cycle of a duck. The female duck builds her nest with grass, reeds, or even in a hole in a tree. They like to choose spots that are hidden away from predators such as foxes, rats, and even some birds such as magpies. The female duck will lay 5 to 12 eggs. She will sit on the eggs to keep them warm. This is called incubation. Duck eggs can come in various colours, including white, cream, blue, and even green. The eggs will usually hatch within 28 days. The baby ducks are called ducklings. When a duckling first hatches, it is covered in soft, fluffy feathers to keep it warm. Ducklings will follow their mother to stay safe from predators and to learn new skills. The mother will lead the ducks to water to start swimming. As ducklings start to become more independent, they begin to look less fluffy as their adult feathers develop. They learn to find food like insects, plants, and small water creatures. Ducklings will learn to fly by 5 to 8 weeks old. Most species of duck will fly with their flock to warmer climates when it gets cold. This is called migration. Ducks will migrate to find better food, to be in warmer weather, or to find safer places to build their nests. When ducks return to their breeding grounds, the life cycle starts again. Did you know that wild ducks can live up to around 10 years? Thanks for watching and listening. Like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.